quite small and
it's getting a lot of flies
out. It swings a lot and its flight's really sort of erratic. It's not a very straight flying bat.
That's a catching finger, that.
Look,
that's flying. See that? That's the meat flies every time we keep it there. See the fly. No images.
How fast is it?
It's moving them all up there.
Oh. Wow, it's millions.
You've got a big belly full, haven't you? That's it. Everyone's got a big belly full.
Oh,
dog. Can you eat all the spiders, eat
them? Three
of them.
The one just went in that tree there. One just went in that tree there,
Jamie. Look at all the midges up there.
How often do you do that, we tend to do them only about once a year because this is the best time because it gets dark early enough for people to come out. And also because they're mating at the moment, so they are just swarming. Well, they're mating and they're swarming. So that you see them a lot. They're out looking for a mate and they're out eating as much as they can before they get into hibernation.